At the Pharr Memorial Library, they had art displayed produced by dual language students from PSJA Southwest Early College High School. Organizers wanted to give these high school artists an opportunity to have their work on exhibit at a public venue. They had a small ceremony at the library where these student artists were recognized and given certificates. This artwork brightens up the Pharr Memorial Library, and these students had a chance to have their work displayed.